All right, guys, we're back here at the airport. It is a beautiful afternoon. We've got the Cessna 182. Y'all seen RD fly this thing a couple of times, and we've had some good flights with it, but we've also battled getting it just right to where it looks good and flies good, and just, you know, you just feel real confident with it. But we've adjusted, we've done some adjustments, and hopefully this afternoon we can get a good flight on. So RD behind the sticks, Cessna 182 by Blitzwork. Let's see what happens today. A little bit of wind, but I think we'll be all right. Let's check it out. All right, guys, Cessna 182 Blitzwork. We've got the new front landing gear on this thing. Y'all seen the video of us changing them out. This basically is the front landing gear that comes on the FMS Skytrainer. So we've switched them out. If you haven't watched that video, make sure you go back and watch that video. You gotta do a little adjustment to it, but it goes in there and it works fine. So we're gonna see how it works today, and hopefully we won't bend anymore. Already behind the sticks, let's see what we got. All right, we're up. We get in position, y'all. Just hold on. All right, RD's up. Cessna 182's in there. Looking good so far. Like, I feel a little better. Sorry for the bouncing. I am walking. Trying to get to an area where I can see the plane good. It is afternoon, so you're probably gonna see a little bit of a glare, so y'all bear with me. How's she feel?
Feel pretty good.
Feel all right?
Want to climb a little bit coming this way, but I'm flying.
Watch your step walking through that grass. Just my camera, y'all. Sorry. She looks like she's flying pretty good. A little bit of up elevator on it. She don't look bad. The plane just looks really good in the air. Already having to get on the trim a little bit, but she looks pretty good. Trying to get a smooth video there, guys, so just bear with me. There she comes. Man, we're getting the sun. Yeah, there she comes. She's looking good. Like, she flies a little better when you slow her down a little bit, huh? It's a good looking scale plane in the air to y'all. This is the Blitzwork Cessna 182. Trying to keep the camera on, y'all. That sun's barren.
looking good.
These from the land, so sorry for the, I'm walking ahead to the runway, so bear with me, y'all. All right, already coming front land.
High.
Yeah, she was a little high. Yep. It's all right. Okay.
Well, if I'd hit the runway, it'd
been all right. Well, she's down and she's in one piece. Woo! All right. One piece. That's all that counts. She come back in one piece.
Look at the landing gear.
Landing gear didn't bend, y'all. Nice. All right, y'all, RD did a great job on the flight. You know, the adjustment seemed to help out a good bit. Had to trim it out a little bit. The biggest part was the landing gear held up. The new landing gear that we got, these are actually the gear from FMS. This is the Blitzwerk 182. Y'all go back and watch that video. I mean, RD changing that thing out, it does work. So make sure you go check that out. But another great flight for the Blitzwerk 182 Cessna. What a cool looking plane. Looks good in the air. Very scale. Brought her home in one piece. That's what matters. Thank y'all so much for watching Jardy RC. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. I encourage you to do so. We're novice and me and RD are having a good time. And hey, we mess up, we make mistakes, we crash them. We bring them home in one piece, we fix them, and we go right back at it. So that's what it's all about. It's part of the hobby. Thank y'all for watching Jardy RC. We will catch you guys on the next video.